just got here to the port of Miami.
Mama? Okay. What?
We're doing a vlog.
Oh,
okay. Yeah. I've been here in over 20 years, so I'm all excited and looking forward to it.
So anyways, just got dropped off and we're heading into the port.
Que tú cumplí ya 23 años para venir a un crucero.
So yeah, I got my little stash of champagne.
Yeah.
You got your stash?
Yes, I have my...
This is his carry-on.
I have my Mouton Cadet.
His carry-on is a wine holder. And this is my bed.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Just got into the cabin and it's actually pretty nice. The beds are so soft. I remember the last time I went on a cruise last year. I love the beds, actually. I feel like they're much better than a hotel. But yeah, we got our little stash of goodies. And then we're gonna meet up with the rest of the fam on the top deck where the pool is. And yeah. We haven't left yet, but this cruise is going to the Keys first and then to Mexico, Cozumel. So, never been there. So, yeah. Meet up with the rest of the family, right?
Hey, everybody.
Ready?
Say hi.
Ready?
Hi.
Ready?
Hi. Ready? Hi. Ready?
Yeah.
hurt.
Were you trying to be cool and somebody steps on your shoe? So where are we at?
We're in Key West. We're going to the southernmost point. Actually, I think we are on the southernmost point. We're going to Margaritaville.
Thanks for stepping on my shoe.
That was funny.
Oh, I forgot to tell you where we're going. We're going to the southernmost point here in Key West.
I'm gonna die.
Finally. Gotta walk down this long sidewalk now.
Well,
we just walked 1 mile, but it felt like 50. We're finally here.
It feels like 50.
Southernmost point, and the famous southernmost point buoy isn't there.
I'm sorry. I read it wrong.
Back to walking. Thank you.
Yeah.